that is just, I think, nice for people to know to maintain that hope and keep working on your healing.